A good idea. Just like two things that have to connect to the internet at the exact same time.
Probably not.
And they both have to connect to Twitch.
Probably not.
Hey, Mr. Blit, long time no drink. I think I'll leave out all the exclamation points. This is the longest title I think I've ever had it made. And I still haven't gotten to the hashtags yet. Oh, that's terrible. No, that is like... That's bad.
That was hilarious.
It fit! Wow! Good job, Twitter.
Is that what she told you?
And she does tweets that. So she just feels it fits. It's fit. Luigi's dead. I need more batteries.
We still got Pinky and Mario?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, better scoot over. There we go. Yeah, so you can scoot in. Yeah. Gotta stretch first. Yeah. That's good. That's good. Leave that at 20.
So, what do we want tonight?
I don't want to play with this one. I want my Wii remote. Luigi, I didn't want you here. We turned on anyway.
Ladies.
What?
Rammstein, Cher, Afro Man, Backstreet Boys.
Damn it! NSYNC. Why did the Wii have to turn on right now? Seriously, hey, I have one friend on there. Hey, Dad, finish installing.
What do you want to listen to? This is him right now.
Can I turn this one off? That sucks. Okay, let's stick with him.
Okay.
I'm feeling some him tonight.
Gonna leave it here or turn it up?
Yeah, damn it! Turn it up a little bit.
There?
One more. Right there, perfect. Perfect, perfect!
I thought you said Luigi was dead?
He was dead.
He's alive! Matter of fact, exactly. He's the first one!
Well, when I pulled out my thing, when I pulled it out, my stick slowly turned on.
Quit pulling out your thing, dude.
Well, when I whip it out, sometimes it likes to just come out and
remember the hashtags!
It's not homosexual. It's just sexual. Just regular sexual.
Oh, shit. Well, considering there's nobody else in the room.
Who's pressing back? I'm pretty sure that's not you, and I'm pretty sure that's not me.
I'm not pushing it.
Yeah, I know. Then, what the hell? Who's pressing back? Oh, wait. Verse face. So do you want to do one shot after we're done with the next one? Or do you want to just like
yeah, we can
wait
do a
until
shot.
We start the next game?
We can do a shot after this.
Okay. And that is bullet, which is good.
Ah, shit.
It's still kind of cold.
Yeah.
Cold. This is not going to be comfortable at all.
Oh, this is still connected to the nunchuck.
I'll just take it out then.
I was trying to do it with one hand. I forgot I had cup holders.
Yeah, you actually have cup holders in this one.
Yeah,
I still don't use mine.
As you put your knife in
there? Yes, I put my knife in there.
Okay, so hand me the other one.
Okay, just to let you know, it will die on you. Oh, Hello, people of Twitch. How are you today?
I'll just use that as an excuse for my losing.
It doesn't have a handle? Or...
It's turned off! Shit!
And you're still driving?
It totally turned off on me! Ah, fuck, I'm the last. Well, it's because it turned off.
There we go. Oh shit. Why am I changing settings? Hey, I was part of Team Bowser last time. I think that's something.
Squirrel.
Going clouds.
Clouds.
What do you want to do? 4 or 5?
3? Let's do 4.
Fuck it. 4?
Fuck it. Senior year, fuck it.
Oh, well, that didn't bounce any. That didn't bounce at all. There we go. Looks like I'm going first.
Okay.
Sorry if I got really close to the mic there. I had to bend over.
I like that mafia man who has no idea of personal boundaries.
May I bend over?
Just in general.
Forget about it.
No, just forget about it.
You know, just hoping that like everybody's like, hey, you know, forget about it. You're my next one.
I thought it was
I'm always afraid of you stabbing yourself. Especially when you're barefoot. Just when you're barefoot, mostly.
Yeah, like my shoe is gonna stop in a little night. Just not this knife.
Still relative. It's really cold. Beer finished. Just gotta let that foam settle.
Ah, motherfucker! God damn it!
You getting fucked over already?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I couldn't see that cardboard box. Oh yeah. That cardboard, what is it called? Goomba. I couldn't tell the difference. It was so realistic. Practically 3D.
Practically 3D.
HD 3D.
HD 3D.
HD 3D.
So, yeah, Darude Sandstorm?
Oh man, whatever. It's like my child. I remember Woody singing that one time.
Right? If you can get through the sandstorm, you've got a friend in me.
Exactly. I remember those part of the lyrics too.
I'm here to
do practically the same. Each time I pass that fucking piranha, facing the same direction. You're doing really good tonight. It's weird, right? Is it be one of those nights where you're gonna fucking pick on me?
I don't know. I honestly don't know.
You seem to be doing pretty well today.
It could go. Oh, green shell just went past me. Up ahead of me, you do not have to worry about it.
See, the only thing I have to worry about now, and I don't want to, I'm probably gonna jinx it, is a blue shell. The only thing I ever have to worry about when I first start out.
Apparently not this time. And I'm right behind you, buddy.
It's one of those few special tracks where I don't have to worry about a blue shell kicking my ass!
Don't you mean exploding in your ass?
Don't bring that up.
I don't even remember. I remember saying that, and it was so awkward for me afterwards because it's like,
I just said all that. It exploded in my ass.
Yeah, I'm not gonna live it down anymore. Because some moment you're gonna remember it in a random car driving. Be like, Maria, you remember when it exploded in your ass? I'm gonna be like, what?
The blue show. Huh? Heart in your ass. Exploded.
I'm gonna have to go through all those mental images again. Well, I'm intoxicated.
We just started.
Oh. Who did I hit? I got to. No? Oh, well.
I think that was me that hit him. Shit. Buddy's texting me.
No! We just started!
And already we're getting requests.
Nothing. Now he's gonna know something's happening.
I'm sorry, I panicked. I said it with confidence.
Nothing.
I didn't think I was gonna say that.
I'm glad that.
Bitch, why the fuck did you say yes? I don't know.
Dry Guy does it. Wow, we don't do that one too often.
I know.
I think Piranha Hus Slide is usually one of our starters because we think we don't do that one that often.
How's it going?
Here we go.
Good.
Yes, because you're saying it totally with confidence. Alright, just to let you know, there are all rules to drinking Mario Kart, so. Bottom of the info page.
Written? Huh. Who has time for that? Who reads it?
Well, that's very important rules.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Shit! God damn it, leave me alone! I am busy! Ah, shit.
Fuck that green shell.
Kinda fucked that up.
Fuck you, Daisy! Right as I threw my red shell, she jumped right in front of it. Like, right in front of me, right in front of it. I got a for sure hit, but that was a fucking waste. Fuck Daisy.
Fuck you! Hey Daisy! Fuck you!
I think that's baby Daisy too.
Fuck you!
I'll kick an 8-year-old's ass! I don't give a
fuck! I don't deal with an 8-year-old! I don't give a fuck!
I'm glad we watched that.
I'm glad we found it.
I had to double check to make sure it was the next version.
Thank you, Commander.
The next one in the whole series.
Yeah.
Because I was like, I think I've seen this one. No, I haven't. Maybe. I had to go double check.
Thank you, Commander.
Ah, Daisy almost jumped into that one. Fucking banana. Yeah, thank you. I'm glad you put that on Facebook.
Otherwise, we wouldn't have found it. I just would. Yes. Where did you go to fuck is it?
So I gotta check the Patreon now. Now on. You better move your ass. I got a boomerang.
Oh shit! I tried turning to the other side of the track I was on. But apparently you were there. I drove like right into it.
No, I didn't mean to do it.
Blue shell!
Yes! Oh no! Fuck you! Yeah. I got right on the edge.
Okay, I'm in third.
I'm in first.
Okay, now I'm in second.
Somebody to get lucky and get a second blue shell.
Oh my god.
I swear I'm gonna jinx myself.
That time. Felt amazing. Buddy.
What?
I have a red shell.
Huh?
I'm gonna launch it behind me.
Oh, okay. Ah, okay.
Alright, let's see who the fuck's been blowing up my phone.
Alright. You want a drink at the bar?
Wanna go have a barber?
Yeah, I'm
at the bar. We're at the bar.
Oh, if he texts the stream, I'm going to be so pissed. Shit. Just that one time he decides to go on Twitch and be like, hey, what's up? I'm going to be like, fuck. He's going to, that one time he turns on his Gmail notifications, he's going to get two drunk buddies that says, hey, Mr. Bullet, and he's going to want to come over. That one time, I swear, that one time. Just that one time. It's gonna happen. So, okay, that's all right. I just saw you out there. Gmail says, have some bullet there. And I was like, hey, these guys are having. Go ask him, hey, you guys gotta go to the. You guys wanna hang at the bar? We have beer at the bar? The bar, have bar beer?
Go have some bar beer. Yeah, it's nothing too fancy, you know, just beer
at the bar.
At
the bar? Oh my god. I don't know why I said it like that.
It's basically the best decision that anybody could have ever made, and, you know.
Is having beer at the bar with bar beer exists?
Yes. I remember that was Kito's answer, but he was like, congratulations on your marriage, by the way. Oh yeah, it's basically the best decision anybody ever made, you know, ever in the history of, like, decision making.
Okay, that's working. Give me a second. Pause, peace. Pause.
I try.
Pause, I try.
Okay.
Alright. Okay. Just double checking to make sure that we had a good connection. Because I checked that yesterday and I was having a poor connection. And then checking to make sure I could hear everything. I turned down the mic incredibly a lot.
Can you still hear us though?
Yeah.
Nice.
Like, I didn't turn down the mic to where, like, you couldn't hear us. It's just I turned down the peak volume so you, like, when we get
loud, when we actually start talking shit to each other, we're good.
It doesn't go. You don't get Mr. Destructoid.
It doesn't sound like we're going through a tunnel.
Going through a tunnel. We're making those kung fu noises. If we throw it every time we were talking and then, like, every time it skipped, we sound like in kung fu money. Work this morning for 4 hours, so I can't get playing 18. Hey! Have. In.
Hey! Fin. Okay, ready?
This is gonna see this on YouTube.
Alright! You guys are assholes!
Yeah, we know. Hey, we're wishing you have fun. Shut up. You ain't got time to be
bitch. You didn't get up, pissy. He said, okay, gonna try. Okay.
Okay. I would love to hear to get a response to this. Okay, ready?
Ready. He's gonna see him on the chat.
He's gonna see and comment on a YouTube video. He's like, fuck you guys.
Alright, you ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
I think the most time we get claims is when we're drinking.
Because it's the only time you can hear the music.
Right. Oh, man. It also doesn't help that last time I was kind of naming off, so... In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Fuck, turn!
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
I'm on my way. Oh,
oh, shit. I'm swinging.
I'm doing the whole.
Oh, we're more. It's like. You see the shy guy, like, just fucking going back and forth.
In the village, the peaceful village, the lion slips tonight.
Oh, we're more. Better not turn tiger. Oh, we're more.
On this racetrack, this mud racetrack, my Yoshi sleeps tonight.
You're just gonna see him passed out in the fucking corner of the racetrack.
Just kinda like, just crashed in the corner.
Oh shit, I'm first.
He's kinda sitting with like an empty egg. He's just like a half-eaten mushroom. Just kinda passed out on the track. He got like some of the characters in the background.
There's Lakiti trying to wake him up or like take him away for DWI.
You just see like Toad just kind of going like wimble away in the background.
It's more like take him away, take him away, take him away.
It's like a chant.
Oh, motherfucker, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
I saw that happen.
You motherfucking bitch! Oh, you fucking bitch.
Wow. Baby Daisy just fucked
you. I fucking had that shit. Fuck you.
That happened right in front of me.
Obviously, you benefited from it.
Well, I didn't think you'd get hit the second time. I saw the first one. Watch it, actually.
I don't need to see it.
See, I saw when you... Like, I was right there behind you guys. Or right next to you guys. I saw you get hit at that corner.
Yeah, that was the first time she hit me. This was right when I was
And I was just like, oh, time to go through. And I thought you were going to
just rebound right there.
Oh, and then
right
I saw it right there, and I was like, oh. Even Shy Guy looks like, oh. That happened.
Maybe it's my son that she just go pass out.
Just like three, like, cop, like, fucking toads. Take you away, take you away, take you away.
In the cop car with the anchor, I take him away tonight.
Take him away, take him away, take him away.
That's why I tied my hair back so I didn't get it all up in my mouth. I even trimmed my mustache.
I gotta do this one. Hair tie. I need a hair tie.
My hair is everywhere in my mouth right now. And I lost half the account number. Great. My sweaty ass tore my account number.
Great.
I get your hair tie. Then I should do one in my bed. I know, because I had one in my bed. Here, see? Told you. Got it. I got it. Everybody, it's okay. I got it.
You got it!
You got it! So good, so good.
Tiki-mo-way.
Oh my god, one of these nights we're gonna be fucked up and it's just gonna be like tequila head. I'm sorry, no.
I know you're against having tequila just simply because you don't want to have tequila to get that fucked up again. So,
well, we know we can't go buddy. And I'll just go on a mission to drink it.
Yes, you will.
Even if I have to do it by myself.
Yes, you will, and yes, you did.
ticky, what ticky.
Hey, at least I got drunk enough to not remember doing it.
That's true. Our plan was to jump.
Fuck, we succeed.
Hello, Jimmy. How are you today?
Ready?
Ticky, how are you?
But boy, I just feeling for the Denver, and boy, my crutch is to the tag.
We all know what's coming.
Get drunk with David. That would actually take a while. He's a lot taller than I am, and he'd probably get more drunk than I would. Or
wait, which
David?
Yeah.
Not our David.
Just say Commander!
Jimmy,
if I ever get the chance to drink Commander Doyle, I'll totally, I'll totally try it. You hear that, Commander Doyle? I'm issuing a challenge right now. A somewhat half-joking challenge.
Completely unserious.
Like if you're like, you're joking, right? I'd be like, totally. But then if you're like, let's fucking do it, I'd be like, you go down, bitch.
You go down. You gon' learn today.
You gon' learn today. So, yeah.
So, let's get this next week started. Before any other challenges are issued. Forming.
I feel like it's like right here, it's ready to come out. But it's not quite to that point where I have to like try to get that.
Lol.
Lol. Who's lol?
Yeah, he's lolling.
Jimmy?
Did him?
You're lolling. We're assholes.
He says, wait, is Dumbledore there?
Oh, man. I'm gonna get fucked on this one. Or not. Because I'm back in first again already.
I got a bubble city.
Oh. Okay, I worked most of the way through that one. Oh man. Whew. Fuck! I knew it. I fucking knew it. God damn it!
It's part of that ice cream. Give me all the gas I need.
Alright, baby Daisy. Not to sound like a creep. Oh my god!
What are you gonna give to her?
I just saved myself from that green shell.
Just to let you know, David does not live in our section of the U.S. But he's issuing an online challenge. Oh, that burble. That bubble was
sitting right
there. That bubble, yeah. English.
That burble. That fucking burble. She'll get you every time. She's got you right there in the stomach right there, don't she?
Yeah, it's sitting right
She's
there.
She's right in your stomach, ready to kick you in your fucking throat. Holy fuck.
That was actually really difficult.
Right? Right when I got that first burp, I wasn't sure if it was burp or anything. Fuck you, baby Daisy.
She capitalized on the blue shell and the fact that it happened as I was passing under a fucking chain jump.
Woo!
So the chomp fucking landed right on top of me after I recovered from the fucking blue shell. So fuck you, Daisy.
Should we have like a sip race?
Let these settle right now?
Woo! Woo, man.
That bubble's sitting right on top of
you. Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Oh, bloaty and shit.
Do you want a fortune?
Grab a fortune.
Yeah, and we're not doing a shot just yet.
Yeah.
That shot's gonna be rough.
Yeah, that'll be the last thing we do. No, we'll probably start out with the second one after. It's probably not a very good idea to eat before all of this. And I had terrible gas. I still have gas. Anyway, actually, I can contact David through Steam. Buddy, are you half serious or are you almost serious?
I'm like 70 very. I'm just serious enough to act on it and he wants to fucking do it.
Buddy!
But I'm joking enough for it to actually.
What? To issue drinking challenge. Half serious, but
totally down.
Me. Ah, that's cool. I just. Take it away from my neck, you motherfucker!
I had to.
Issue drinking challenge half serious, but if you are.
If you are down, then yes, I.
Down.
Turn up! Onward! On!
Oh! Squeak! Squeak! Alright, friends. Search. See a squeak. Okay, that's not on. Oh, average. Should probably put average.
Man, Man, I'm gonna have to change the radio, dude.
Okay.
Oh, okay. That wasn't too bad the other day.
Yeah, I'm not feeling it.
So, what do you want? Something like. What do you want as far as music?
I want catchy.
Do you want more copyright issues? Do you want no copyright issues?
I want all the copyright issues.
Okay, so I'm playing everything. Thumbprint Radio, let's go!
Something heavy.
Hey, but I liked it and we also got flagged for it, so.
We did get flagged.
What are you looking for?
Oh, here it is.
I told you, I was setting it in your cup holder.
I'm sorry, I didn't see that. I didn't hear that part, I was busy adding.
Shwick.
Shwick. Oh, of course. I am still on.
Wait, so what is up with Dumbledore?
He's talking about Davidor. Commandador.
Oh. No, he's an entirely different part of the US.
Living Colorado.
Okay, so not entirely different part, but like a completely different state. A state which is literally like 2 hours north of our position.
I don't even know what. I think he lives somewhere near Colorado Springs.
Colorado Springs? Right around Denver. Holy shit, we could do a double visit. Could annoy him and Stevic at the same time.
Oh yeah, he's got the base up there, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. Stivic's out of Colorado Springs, basically.
I feel like gas everywhere.
You know, because this is a sipping one, I'm going to do something different.
That's right. Just take my big ass in there.
Yeah. Let's go, motherfucker.
I'm still taking my beer.
I need to fucking change this shit.
I'm going with the squirrel.
Where's that one?
My squirrel.
Talking about my squirrel. Oh man.
Let's do a three. Because we're gonna just.
Yeah, let's just do three to sip on.
I'm having a hard time breathing right now. Go ahead with a circuit.
Okay. That works.
I really am having a hard time breathing right now.
Right, every breath you take, you're like, okay, but I can't.
It's like. Something's coming up. Oh, it's just breathing. I feel like the fat kid has asthma. Asthma who just ran up the stairs.
You're just there like. That was my fat kid with asthma impersonation.
Pretty good. I'm right there with you.
I can't find the cup holder. Okay.
Did you just take a drink before you started?
Yeah. Because I forgot it was a sipping race already, so I was like, fuck it!
Drink! God! Damn!
I was right next to you that entire time, so
really?
It could have easily gone either way.
I missed that grab. Somebody took it away from me.
Shit.
God damn it, Piranha, you fucked me over.
Shit. Bouncing off the walls. And I have some
bits and spiders.
Oh, no. I am somehow in second. I don't know how.
I was catching up. Did I mess up?
Oh, motherfucker!
I'm losing all my croupies.
Croupies?
Croupies. God damn it. Fuck, I'm messing up so bad right now.
Come on, little squirrel buddy. Go on, turn. There you go. God damn it, turn further!
I really hope we don't have any visitors.
Me too.
Nothing against people visiting us, it's just I hope we don't have
God damn it!
Was that a green shell?
Yes.
I in no way intended that for to happen. I really
was
didn't.
Was that your shell?
Yes, it was my shell.
God damn it! Fuck you wherever the fuck your fucking piece of shit name. Not you.
Oh, okay.
The guy who is currently in.
God damn it!
Him! Fuck you, Ludwig! Fuck you, Ludwig! You go suck a big fat hairy Bowser dick! The bomb! You almost bumped me into the fucking bomb!
I did. I got great shove in the air. Fuck that.
Alright, Ludwig. Coming for your bitch ass.
The red
shell! Oh, motherfucker! It hit that fucking little energy deal that makes you spin around.
I'm waiting to get this fucker behind me.
That is the first time this entire race I've... Never mind.
Was it going to be...
perfectly executed that turn.
God damn it! Oh wait, I got third. Never mind. Oh wait, I was about to get second.
I'm gonna kill Ludwig.
Le Chui?
Yep.
The Le Chui?
Let me kill that fucking bitch. Is Commander to answer again?
No, he hasn't. He's probably asleep.
A bitch. What is this for?
Oh, my mouse.
What the fuck is it in my cup holder?
There wasn't anything in these cup holders.
See? That's when I threw it. I had three shells and they just kind of like one of those shit bros. And it was a bounce.
You even celebrated it, you asshole.
I didn't do it on purpose.
That's where you almost bounced from that fucking bomb.
Yeah, I was trying to like do that like kind of close turn, but you kind of bumped into me at the same time. Oh, you got next pick. Hey, it didn't explode on you. And I did get in the air with the green shell.
So you're telling me something exploded in your ass when you were high? That's why you shouldn't get high.
And that's why I quit smoking, everybody.
Things were constantly exploding in his ass when he was high.
Shut the fuck up. That is a bad word, everything.
What do you think I did?
I know, but it is horrible for you to do it.
That's horrible.
But Kevin, that's horrible.
Oh, well, I totally knew that. I'm in the wrong here, but I still don't suck.
Fuck! Why don't you turn?
Because you one big ass motherfucker.
God damn it!
Yeah. I landed.
Oh, come on.
I lost so many races online.
I lost so many races online. I was still drinking all the way through, like during the whole drunk buddy way of drinking. But I was racing. I was like, okay, this will be fun.
Okay.
By the time Eric got here, I was already on my third race. I think. So I'm sure you can understand how drunk I got when I had to wait three more races for you to get here.
Well, you can understand the amount how drunk I was, because I was drinking. Not my decision entirely. God damn it.
Oh, I almost ran over that puny motherfucker.
But you said puny motherfucker.
Puny motherfucker.
Oh, good job. Okay. Shit.
Oh, okay.
I can't fucking turn!
Remember, you gotta remember, you're...
I know!
God damn you, banana.
Thanks, Obama!
Totally Obama.
You suck it?
Blue shell, whoever's in first. Sure as fuck ain't my ass.
That's not me either. I'm close. I'm like in the general area.
Fuck you, Mario!
Damn it, I keep getting slowed down. I missed with your fucking... Oh, God damn it! I missed the turn. I can't talk shit now.
Yeah, he missed his weapon, but you completely missed the turn.
I completely missed the turn.
Oh, fuck. I can fuck that up.
Second.
Fuck it. Fuck it!
Man,
Wow. I was doing so good, too, man.
You were. What happened in these races?
My ass got fat.
Fat?
Fat.
Fat? I got fat?
I got fat.
I got fat, too.
I'm racing like...
I am starting to get my hibernation body ready.
I'm racing like Boba Fett, son of Jango Fett. Employee of Jabba the Fett. I don't fucking care who the fuck you are! Shut the fuck up! Fucking bitch!
Oh, this is my...
Fuck you, my motherfucker! Fuck, and I don't give a fuck! Fuck you, shit!
Oh, I love ads. Cheap beach, cheap beach. We don't ever do this one. Hold on. Are you ready? He is almost ready.
Is that a head? No. Sandberg.
Oh. She has responded a lot faster than she did on Facebook.
I told you, she hardly ever checks Facebook.
Her messages, anyway.
In general.
Look, it's like a circus! They jump out of water, jump over a track, and land in water again. And frying pans, we don't have special tonight.
We have no cat.
I'm sorry, we are all out of meow meow too. Yes, I totally just said meow meow too.
Meow meow too.
You want meow meow too? Extra meow meow at $20 extra. We have to adopt and vaccinate! Because then we do a little at a time.
We do to the Goldox.
You want other special? It's called Babak. This one good, he German Shepherd. No, one you had last time was Golden Retriever. One before that was Pug. No, next week we have Doberman.
Trying so hard not to laugh. Like, I really try to keep myself, like, pretty much shit in my pants.
Should I have that
memo? No, shit, memo. The most fun about it was we just came from a Chinese restaurant.
It was pretty much right. We're so fucking full of Chinese food. You know we had all that memo soup? Turn, bitch!
Too easily entertained. Meow meow soup.
You want meow meow soup?
I don't. No more.
Oh, Fruffles, you're one sick kitty! Oh, I like it!
Grab me up, boy!
Nothing's you one sick kid!
I love his whole accent, or his old, like his, the way he talks throughout the entire. God damn it.
Is he messing with us, or is he actually talking to the cat? I think it could go either way.
Yeah, I don't think I'm racing this motherfucker anymore.
I'm right behind Lemmy. I was having such a hard time.
Because of Meow Meow Soup?
Yes.
But it didn't help that when we were leaving for buying the beer, we saw the two Chinese people talking in Chinese, and I was like, oh, they're just talking about how to cook the cat.
And the entire time we talked about, people don't like cats, well, I guess we haven't had yours cooked right.
People who say they don't like cats just haven't had them cooked right.
What? See, that's so Chinese racist.
See, there's a reason I'm going to hell. At this point, it's go big or go home.
We are already done with this one. I should have won 4 or 5.
No.
I'm gonna go for 3 more.
Yeah, sipping, let's do another sipping.
Okay. I am too big for these tracks.
Yep.
I'm going Meta Mario.
Oh my. Let's oppress bitches.
That's racist. I'm taking my wood wheels.
Hey, according to the liberals, because it's against a white thing, it ain't racist.
It's only
racist if it's against other colors.
I didn't mean to offend.
Because you know, other colors are not capable of racism. You pick.
No, I picked first.
Oh, that's right, you picked another.
I didn't mean to offend.
Wait, that last one was a.
No, it was a 3.
That was a 3?
Yeah.
Okay. That explains it. How many is this one?
3? B. Ludwig. Oh, I already picked Meta Mario.
How many races?
Oh, 3.
Okay. That was my question. What did you fucking think I said?
Commenting on
Kemp. Commenting.
All gassy.
I'm getting better.
It's not as bad because I can breathe now. But it did get pretty bad when we were drinking.
It was kind of bad. Yeah, I think she might come in.
Get it.
She's got her own drinks. And she's not a very heavy drinker.
Yeah, I noticed, because she got so fucked up on Bullet.
Oh, what, one shot we gave her?
The one whole one shot. She's like, I'm done. Pretty much, she's like... I was feeling pretty good after that Bullet.
I was. Honestly, I was too.
This is pretty good. This is delicious. Drinking it when you're not drunk, it's like, it has a strong taste in the first beginning, but it's like, still goes down pretty smooth. You motherfucker!
Wait, what? Did I hit you with that?
Yes, you hit me right!
I'm sorry!
You hit me spot on and knocked me off the track.
I'm sorry, I just launched it. I wasn't thinking about it was behind me. I was just like, fuck it. Was over there, bro. Fuck!
I tried to warn you.
Yeah.
Ah! Got that mud.
Sadly, warning does no good.
No, it doesn't.
It just lets you prepare for the inevitable.
Inevitable!
Open your goddamn ear!
Toad is in front of us.
Well, I'm in fifth. Still recovering from that blue shell.
Really?
Well, yeah, all of you are got, like, right behind me.
All four of us?
Yeah, so I'm like...
I love this song.
Fuck it, let's get flagged again!
Oh, goddammit! Leave a fantasy. I don't know the lyrics.
I know the chorus.
Yeah. That's what I know. That she's using. That's a burp.
I can see.
What did you put on, by the way?
Thumbprint Radio.
What's Thumbprint? Oh, okay. Never mind. I think I get the concept. Girl, God damn it!
Banana in my face.
No, that's not the first.
Shit!
She loves me. She loves me. Oh shit, I jumped off the track.
How can I just let her go? Now that she loves me. She loves me.
That's gonna be the funniest thing I've seen all day.
Well, I
know. Wario just got hit with a green shell, being protected by three green shells.
Do the replay on that one. I want to see it.
I wish I could see it because I have it right in front of me. I hope it shows. See? Right there, that's where he hit me.
Oh, you were right fucking
I was
there.
Right there, poof. And then I fell off. Oh, wow.
Oh, right there, down, slow it down.
There I was, right behind him. And then in the corner of it.
He's out of one shell, that's why.
Poof. I'm pretty sure that might have been his other shell.
That's like what himself.
Go with Animal Crossing. So how long did you want to do drunk for? It's been a good hour.
Let's see how we feel after this. And if we're still not ready, then we'll change to something else.
Oh, so we'll change the other one?
Or chandelier or whatever. I don't fucking care.
I think we're not ready for chandeliers.
Well, let's wait and see what Amber gets here.
Oh, that's right, she's coming over.
If she actually does show up, then we'll... Not... Fucking Army, too.
Yeah, everybody get hyped for Army, too.
Maybe.
Maybe. There's a possibility it might be in there. I'm pretty sure we still do. Because Amber will be like, hey, you want to take a shot of bullet? And be like, ah, you're done.
I'm sorry, I was not aiming for you! Oh! Fuck! I just got shelled as penance. Motherfuck twice! Fuck you!
Don't wait, I forgot to. I got shelled anyway. Probably by the same toad.
Oh.
Fuck you, Dry Bowser.
Oh man.
I wish I could burp like that right now. I still have to sit in somewhere.
All the Chinese food I just ate. Really? Fuck you, Toad!
Oh, that's gross. Toad Meow Meow?
Toad Meow Meow.
Order Meow Meow and Bubba?
Any ladies watching, I eat the Meow Meow.
Now you look so. You ate Meow Meow.
I like Meow Meow.
You like Meow Meow. So, if you have...
If it's hot and wet, I'll eat it. I said wet.
Oh, I heard wet.
Yeah, hot and wet.
I heard wet.
Wet Meow Meow is the best Meow Meow.
Okay, just clarify.
Ah, shit!
He likes the bone dryness. It gives it character.
I don't think anybody likes dry
meow. Yeah, I'm pretty sure not. Oh, yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Even straight girls do not like dry meow meow. Dry meow meow is bad meow meow.
I had to think about that first. I was like, wait. You were fighting hard for that sixth place.
Yep.
You got Meow Meow. The perfect time for like an ad. Just like at the same time I said meow meow. Like
ad time.
Silence is ad time. This fortune is actually warming up pretty well.
Yep, pretty quick.
And it tastes really gross. How is Pepsi the only warm beer I can drink that tastes at least decent?
You know why it tastes like shit? We're not slamming it. If we were slamming this right now, we wouldn't be able to taste it as much. So we'd be fine. We'd be focused on not getting the fucking burps.
Oh, god damn it! Fuck you!
Hey, come on, dude. I'd go for the trifecta.
So why this one?
Because it's part of the trifecta!
I like picking this one.
You can pick it again. You can be picked two times.
Two times? You can't do it twice. It's already be done. Can't cupcake.
Yay! Thank you, Dry Bowser, for keeping me on track.
Did he bump you back in?
Yeah.
It's terrible. Damn it.
That is a true wingman.
Why?
Bump me back in.
Okay. Wow, that sounds weird.
right as I said it.
It's like
God damn it! Fuck you!
What was that?
I got red shelled after I ran over a fucking banana peel.
Really?
Yes!
You ran over my banana peel, and then you got red shelled after that.
Was that your fucking banana
peel? I slipped on that banana peel, yes. Each time I set it up down a banana peel, I don't think anybody's gonna hit it. Because usually nobody ever does.
Well, I was too distracted by the fucked up.
Okay, that makes sense. I still got burps going.
I do as well. Turn, you fucking white bitch!
Fuck you, whoever just bumped me the fuck off the fucking road! You got thumped up, motherfucker!
I will fuck your ancestors!
Wow. Hey, I got a double fucking boomerang. God damn it, thumped up! You son of a bitch!
God damn it! Fuck you, Donkey Kong, you fucking fat ass! I'm glad Harambe got shot! Fuck you! You are a disgrace to his species!
Like how you kind of like giggled between the heads.
Well, I had to kind of giggle because I did get a double boomerang in that.
Oh, okay.
I think Cappy. You fucking fat bitch!
I love how it's like that one silent dude, like, fuck you! No! Oh! You motherfucker, fuck you!
Yeah, you fucking tell me about silence, you goddamn bitch!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be a hippie.
A hypocrite? Yeah? You're being all hypocritical right now? You fucking dumb.
Dr. Hirsch.
Hippocratic method! Do your fucking research! For fucking doctors!
Is there a Hippocratic method?
Yes, there is.
Really?
Oh, I'm sorry, a Hippocratic oath.
Well, you said method, so I was like...
I'm pretty sure there's a method into that. I mean, I'm not a fucking doctor.
Neither am I.
I'm not a fucking doctor, and I'm not fucking a doctor, so...
You can't ask questions.
And a bit.
She will be lying.
Yeah, that's what she said.
One more sippy?
Yeah. I think I broke the seal, though. I gotta take a piss right now.
And I'm done with the beer. Dibs on bathroom.
Go, go, go. I will entertain everybody as you fold your chair. Because that's entertaining. Everybody loves folding chairs.
Right?
Folding chairs. Anybody who disagrees hasn't folded a chair.
If you haven't folded a chair, you're going to hell. That's the basic synopsis of that whole situation. Anyway. We are really trying our hardest. Under normal circumstances, we would be finished with a whole 12-pack by now, after our third fucking race. But I think our recent buffet selection was not the best idea we've ever had. So we're having a hard time trying to keep ourselves from either throwing up lunch or getting as drunk as we can. So I'm sorry about the whole situation. Anyway, let's talk about recent situations that are going to be happening. My schedule will be changing again soon. In the past month, it's been pretty solid, but in the next week to about... Okay, I got a burp. My schedule will be changing. Back to the before schedule, which is about after 11 to 12 o'clock. 12 to 4, sorry. Anyway, I hope you guys tune in after those 12 o'clock hours.
Dude!
Because I could totally use more UK viewers.
Taking a piss while you're drunk is like a half-assed orgasm. I mean, pissing by that point, but it's like, fuck it, I'll fucking do it. And I'm spent. So, I guess we're going to do one more Grand Prix. Then we're gonna go from there. Sorry, I'm skipping that song. And it's a fucking F! Of course it's a fucking F. Why wouldn't it be a fucking F? I mean, I'm only playing fucking music. Oh, wait. I'm not paying for it! Oh, that's why it's a fucking F! So, yeah. Enjoying this stream of Drunk Buddies, because we started out sober, and now I'm pretty sure we are at least a little drunk. At least. Yeah. Any of you guys have drinking games you guys want to try? You know, fucking let us know. It's gonna have to be just like haphazardly catching us when we can do drinking games. So, yeah, anytime you guys want to try it, yeah, just try it. As long as you're 21, you know. Calm down.
I think I threw everything on my pocket first.
Okay.
Because you know how I lose things in my pocket when
I'm sober. You know, that's actually a pretty good idea. I think I'm gonna second that.
Okay, everything in pockets, everybody. The first rule of drinking is you should never have anything in your pockets.
Second rule is take your goddamn shoes off.
Second rule, take your goddamn shoes off in the house. Because if you have your shoes on and you pass out in a house, they have legal rights to draw on your face the size they want.
It's the 54th Amendment. Fucking look that shit up.
It's just like really written in the whole Declaration of Independence, like 54th Amendment is gonna be draw a giant dick on somebody's face when they're drunk and passed out with shoes on.
Hey, dude, that is totally legit. Fucking George Washington did that to Benedict Arnold. What do you think?
It's gotta be John Hancock. Because they went full on science. He signed that bitch.
Wearing his name, Hancock.
Handkick.
No, but seriously, that's why Benedict Arnold changed sides. Get drunk at a party with Washington. Washington was like, yo, booze around, hand me the Sharpies. Boom. Sharpie monocle and mustache and a couple dicks. And yeah, that's why he betrayed the U.S.
He's got like that double binocular glasses. And he just like draws a dick from his nose down all the way down to his throat. I'm not being Metamoro, fuck that shit. Sorry.
Well, I'm sorry, I thought you were ready.
I was too busy laughing. I was too busy laughing about the 54th Amendment.
I'm serious though. Look that up. Know your fucking history. That happened.
In our house, I guess.
It ain't just our house, it's our fucking country.
Country, everybody. Worldwide nation. Shit. items. Wait, all items.
Little known fact, dude.
Well, she's not gonna be here for a little while.
About 10 minutes more, probably.
Okay, let's do one more three. I guess I get first pick since I picked the first one.
Yeah, I picked the last one.
I gotta pick my other favorite one. Since somebody took my best one.
Like a true bitch. Full of attitude.
Well,
just to let you guys know, he's gonna be Ratchet after this.
So. Shut the fuck up.
See, there it is. Ratchet coming right out.
That's some sour shit. That ain't no Ratchet.
Alright, you salty bitch.
Yeah, I'll be salty. I'll be fucking salty. PJ Salts, alright?
As long as it ain't bath salty and try to eat my face.
We are informed about that situation, about the whole Zambia thing. We ain't got no worries about that.
Yeah, so if you try to eat my face, I'm totally within my rights to stab you in yours.
Yeah, I'm totally okay with that. Like, if I survive, and the next day I'll be like, why is there a fork in my face? I'll be like, oh, buddy tried to kill me.
Oh, motherfucker! I got myself in my own fucking banana peel.
I saw that. I saw the whole thing about that.
I hit the wrong fucking directional button.
You threw it at the wall and it came back.
But I accidentally hit up, and yeah.
So does that mean you take your own banana to the face?
Well, at least mine is big enough to give it to my own face. What you got to say about that, Mr. Micro Dick?
Shut the fuck up.
That's what I fucking thought. You ain't got shit to say! Needle dick! Needle dick! Needle dick!
Pickle fucker. Fuck up. Pickle fucker. Pickle fucker.
Pickle Yo, pickle
fucker! God damn it, free eats!
Fuck you.
What are the challenges, buddy?
Wait, what?
Commander Sword Divorce says, what are the challenges, buddy?
Whatever one involves me out drinking your bitch ass. By the way, I'm drunk. I totally don't mean to call you a bitch. It just happens. Ask Miles.
It's natural when he's drinking. He'll call everybody a bitch.
Don't ask Miles, because I call him a bitch when we're completely sober.
Yeah, he calls me a bitch anyway.
Well, you know, if he acts like it, you gotta call it.
Hey, look, I got an infinite egg. I don't know why I called the infinite egg. But I did get first. And why is there a little squid just hanging around me?
That's the ink, bitch.
Hey, I got another infinite egg, and I'm fucking first.
What the fuck, man? You get that, and then when I'm first, all I get are fucking shells.
Hey, I got coins last time. Oh, no. I didn't use it yet.
Okay. Oh, okay. There's still what was left of that one. Oh, but
I squirted.
The race isn't even over. Come on, dude. Of course.
Okay, I got the giggles now. I got the giggles. Because I squirted.
Oh, hey, man, that's just it's just natural, you know. Squirt, you giggle. It's like, oh my god, I'm gonna.
He says, I had 20 beers once and never got drunk.
Must have been Bud Light.
Don't worry about it. There's nothing wrong. There is nothing that will help me with that.
Well, you know what? You're in Colorado, so come up here. See how drunk you get then. And you drink my beer. You come up here and drink my beer.
Is Colorado like a lower?
It's a lower elevation, and they do have a little bit of a lower alcohol content. Not as bad as Vegas, but a little bit lower.
So, name your beer. I'm pretty sure he can outdrink you.
Oh, well, he can try.
He still outdrinks me sometimes. Usually all the time.
Wait, who? Me?
You. Yeah, you?
Yeah.
Usually all the time.
Basically every night we drink, unless he's doing beer and I'm doing shots.
He says actually higher. Is it?
I don't think so.
Should I do a Google search?
Do a search?
David, send me a Steam tweet, a Steam message about your current area situation, and then Buddy will Google it.
Current area situation.
Yeah, there you go. Current area situation. I'm totally in the... Don't question me.
Well, she's still not on her way. As far as I know.
Okay, I got a message. Oh, he started a call and then he ended the call. Not a call.
You failed the call.
I can't hear it. I don't have it. But I'm pulling it up, don't worry.
We will Google that shit.
I will Google.
By the way, challenges, I'm probably just drop Mario Kart. Do you have a Wii?
Yeah.
Shit.
Dude, that's what I was worried about. We just gotta find a game.
We can totally... shit.
There we go.
What if we stream beer pong?
Or do you want to be? Or do you want to do what? Who's your daddy? 6,467.
Is our current elevation? It is more than a mile.
Come on, Google search. Come on, come on. That is not a link, apparently. But I will copy that.
Supposed to be Googling?
No, I got it.
Okay. Because I was just like totally lost in the teams right there.
I still don't know where the fuck you are!
Are we still actually fucking.
And I'm just telling you where his elevation is at.
Well, I'm just wondering, we're totally Google searching this, like midstream.
Can't see this.
So you're just saying. Not highlight.
Talking about
conversation, but they can't
see what we're doing. They still see the.
So they see the not light reel with. What city you in? What's your city name?
Yo, he'll do the Steam chat.
Oh, this fella yelling. Yelling.
Call the. I have no. Video with. Out.
Matt Colorado.
Go back, go back. Go back to your shit.
I just want you to say it, but anyway.
Oh, motherfucker!
At a lower elevation than us.
You are almost 2,000 lower than us.
Negative. Wait, not 42. Negative 2,000. There you go. There you go. You are in the negative, dude. Due to elevation, you will get so fucked up. And apparently I want to hit Amazon, which is not really what I
want. Why the fuck do you want... Motherfucker, you spent enough money today. I helped.
Bull! I just checked it. Google and everything.
Totally Googled it! You, sir, are deceiving yourself. You're actually... Not negative 2,000, but you are 2,000 lower than us. That is my whole point.
We 6,000, you 4,000. I'm pretty sure.
Google sucks. Not as bad as your math, bro.
We 6,000. Oh, wait.
Google lies! Not as bad as your high school when it said you fucking passed.
No, just read it.
Unless you sent us around fucking town. Which means you can't spell and you don't know your fucking city.
You're being really offensive right now.
Yeah, I know. Well, he's... I'm sorry.
Here you go. Take next race.
Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, not sorry.
He's sorry, not sorry. He is being apologetic without being sorry.
I'm being apologetic without taking responsibility.
There you go.
Done that one in a while. Let's see.
Alright, I'm gonna try this.
You're gonna drink this one.
I'm gonna see.
I kinda almost had one.
I'm gonna try this race. If this race works out, I'll do another one.
That fortune is kinda lingering in my mouth. It kinda tastes weird. What?
Nothing.
It's only bad fortune.
Or you inherited a fortune and that's... That taste is possibly the reason you have a fortune.
Okay, I'm sure you were going somewhere with that.
Yeah, I was. I was. You saw off an old guy and that's why he named you in the will.
David, don't call me right now. I don't have my headset in. I can't talk to you.
And you're totally gonna interrupt the stream, bro. Come on, bro.
Just please put it through chat. I can't answer you.
I'm gonna kick his ass. He's gonna look like a bitch. So, like, yeah, don't do that.
My screen's not fixed, so I can't see what buttons to push. Sorry. You know my screen's broken. I mention it all the time.
It's like a broken record with that shit.
I am. Green Joe. Oh, you got a huge hiccup right there.
Yeah.
I'll try next one. See how I'm doing with that, with mine.
Oh! It somehow ended up going backwards.
Yeah, I can hear that. It sounded pretty bad.
I hiccup like red as I was trying to take a breath.
Oh, that is terrible. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
That is pretty bad. That is a pretty bad hit.
Blue shell.
God damn it, still here. I was gonna purposely mess up so that somebody else could take the blue shell.
So you just fucked yourself
up. Yeah, I did. I'm glad I made it in there.
Oh shit, I totally just fucked that up.
Get out of the fucking
way. I was not paying attention for that one.
So did. Alright, I missed.
Something takes a part of me.
You know one of the things we should do?
This will be copyrighted. Cause the labels are just bitches. So yes, we are totally fucked. I'm sorry, what were you gonna say?
Oh, you know what we should do? Some Donkey Kong. Or 3D World.
Do you have that in multiplayer?
That's all multiplayer. I think Donkey Kong is multiplayer. If not, I can get the next one.
You know what we could totally do?
What?
If we had the fucking right connections.
What?
Diddy Kong Racing.
Oh, that I kind of want to order those stuff online. Because I have a site where I can order that.
I think I'm definitely going to need some more controllers.
And I can order
that. I'm not cable.
The thing is, I can order all of that online. Just, I don't have the connection for it. If I had the connection for it, I would totally set that shit up.
What connection?
Just something to connect to my Elgato.
I'm sure. That's why I said if I can find that cable that goes from the red, white, yellow to the HDMI.
RGB to yellow. If we had that, we could hook it up. And I would totally stream that. I'd have like the best time
stream
ever.
Stream the fuck out of that.
I would go N64, S... I would... Squirt in my pants.
Which is about the only place you squirt nowadays.
Shut up. even your squirrel.
That looks like a fucking spirit animal right there.
It's like,
my squirrel.
My squirrel.
My squirrel.
Talking about my squirrel. My squirrel.
Oh, man. That looked amazing. Save that.
That was save that.
Save that, because that was fucking amazing. Fuck you, baby Mario.
You're the
baby. Baby, baby,
baby. I'm gonna try this next one. Just kinda even it out.
No, give me a minute.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you need a minute. You sound like you're about to... all over everywhere.
Yeah. Not so much my tummy as it is my esophagus.
Esophagus?
You know, I'm gonna get pissed off about this.
You will.
Take a piss.
You do that.
Or maybe take a piss, maybe throw up.
Do both if you need to.
Oh, I think he's just going to be a piss. I just panicked because I kicked my knife and I thought it was a beer.
That is how you know panic. Buddy!
What?
He says, anyway, I am too broke for buying beer. I'm a bitch. Okay? What's your response?
We're gonna wait on the response. Anyway! This is actually one of the longer streams we have actually ever done, because usually by now we are totally fucking done streaming Drunk Buddy. Drunk Buddy is because we're so fucked up. 9 beers, or 12 beers, that we just kind of like, let's try something else. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed what you've seen so far, right? We still got another match, and we got a guest coming in a little while, and I hope all of you enjoy that. I totally forgot her username. I do know her regular name, but like, not to make this personal awkward, but we have a guest joining us, and I hope all of you enjoy that.
Well, you know what?
He says,
I'll accept his defeat for this time. But the next time we go on a road trip and we happen to be in that area, it shall be an official challenge. I shall buy the beer.
He will. Cheese. Alcohol. When. Or if. We are.
I feel like if is probably the stronger word in that sentence.
Well, I put when and if. Because what
that's why I said I feel like if is the bigger.
There we go. Now it's about the alcohol, right? He accepts defeat for now, and he will purchase alcohol when or if. Well, I'll put if and when. Because you do want to go back to Denver, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, you want to take me to Denver is apparently what...
I don't know if I'm gonna deal with your bitch ass. I'm kidding.
As long as you don't ditch me, I won't be fucking pissed.
Hey, I'm not leash. I'm not gonna ditch you. Google lies. Just read it. Nice.
So do you want a beer for this one?
I got a beer.
Oh,
you weren't gonna drink? I thought you weren't gonna drink for this.
I'll try again. If for whatever reason I stop halfway through my beer, you know why.
Yeah, that's fine. But I'm gonna go for this one. I'm going to go hard.
Still can't believe my other knife is fucking broken.
I know, what happened?
I'm gonna have to redo that entire blade. I don't know, like I said, it was like... From what I remember, it was good. Because I used it the next day. I didn't use it the next day.
So it might have been broken.
It was in here. I wonder if I tried to pull it out of the fucking board and it fucking broke.
That is definitely a possibility. Huh. That's why I thought it was that night, because I was like, oh, it might have fucking just thrown it in the ground and forgot about it, or tried to break it off.
It was a cheap knife anyway.
But it's your favorite.
Cheap knife and it was free.
But it was your favorite knife.
It's not my favorite knife. My favorite knife, I still have to replace the clip.
You mean this clip? For this one?
Almost. But my gray knife.
That is your gray knife.
No, it's not my gray knife.
That's the gray one. That's the one you took the handles off of.
Yeah, but that's not my favorite knife. That's just the one I've been using because my other one with the fast flip blade, the clip is broken on that one. That's why I haven't been using that one as much because I haven't been able to put it in my pocket.
Okay, I thought that the gray one with the handles was even.
No, the handles is not my favorite, but the other gray one I have is a little bit shorter.
Oh, with the black
handle. Not the black handle. No, it's all gray. I had it in. Motherfucker.
Please grab me for it. Because you have like three gray blades and I'm getting confused now because the one hand handles has the
hold
brown
that.
Handle.
I don't want to spell that as I hold my chest.
Alright, he's gonna grab his blade, everybody. So I know the distinction. He has so many blades, and each one I get confused on, because he has one gray knife with black handle. He has another gray knife with brown handles. Apparently, there's a third knife with gray that is gray that I don't know about. So we're all of us about to find out what now is happening with the other blade that I don't know is his favorite. I don't know if I've actually seen it. I probably have.
Where did I put that other plate?
Apparently he lost it. Because he's looking for it right now. He's looking pretty hard.
It was under the blanket. So this is the one I took the handles off of.
This is the one I was talking about! No, this is the gray one. This is the gray one with the brown handles, isn't it?
Yeah, but that's not my favorite. This was my favorite.
The clip, when you handed it to me, you said this is your favorite.
It's not my favorite.
Okay, see, that is what I was confused about. That was the one I was
this
talking
is
about,
my favorite.
I think.
The Kershaw. The Kershaw is my favorite.
Okay.
Like I okay, said, I, okay. the clip is broken, that's why.
This clip, the one that's supposed to be right.
Yeah, the one that actually clips it to the pocket.
Yeah. See, that's what I was confused about, because when you said the gray one, With the handles is what we got confused about. That is the one with the handles. That is the one I was thinking about. But it didn't have the black stuff on it.
So now I have multiple knives in this room again.
Yeah, put the gray one back.
Not too late.
Then you're gonna break the edge.
I'll just do like you. If I get it, it's right there.
Yeah, see? And then whenever you
this
need it.
This actually has warmed up nicely.
And whenever you need it.
You fucking ad, will you shut the fuck up? Pierre, fuck you.
He wants to fuck
suck,
you,
go suck a dick, Pierre. Fuck it, Slipknot Radio. There we go. Ugh, fucking Pierre's a fucking bitch, man. Fucking French whore. Yeah, I fucking said it. Fuck France.
What if he's a Brit? And this name Pierre.
It's Pierre.
Pierre?
It's fucking France.
I know France is fucking Pierre. What if he's a Brit?
It's a fucking French name. I fucking know it. It's a fucking French name. Alright?
It's a French name.
Alright? It's a fucking French name, don't. Can't blame that last one on the hiccup. Fuck you, Tom.
I got a hiccup, but not so bad. Where? Like I said, the thing that fucked me up on the last one was I hiccuped right when I was trying to burp.
So yeah, that part too. Anyway, I was about to say, what was it working for? You gotta remember, some lady named their child after a direction on a compass.
Well, that is also a bitch who is only famous for, you know, a sex tape. So fuck Kim Kardashian. Fuck that hoe. Well, only if you keep erect. She hoe. Oh, so close. Almost got it. Know that you won't run away. You know, it probably doesn't help that when we drink, we like to do karaoke.
Yeah.
So it helps to identify
the song. I actually found out that is a bad thing to do on Twitch.
Really?
Nah.
Hmm.
Under the creative license, we cannot do karaoke.
What?
Yeah. I read that on the Twitch forums just to, like... just to, like, give an insight. When, like, I wanted to check if we could do the whole, commentary with, like, movies and stuff.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
oh,
that's what I did the research for. So I found out that is still a bad thing. So we can't do the...
Fuck, man.
Like, I thought it was...
Well, it's not a full-blown karaoke. It's just, like, well, most of the time we only know the chorus. Chorus anyway. So it's not... It's hardly ever a full-time karaoke.
What about Journey?
Yeah, that's
full karaoke.
Yeah, I know. Something inside me left me. It's over.
And is she still on her way, apparently?
Apparently she's not on her way.
What'd she say?
Now her husband's getting pissy.
Oh, wow. Right next to you. I got green shelled.
Oh, shit.
And then I got boomeranged after.
So okay. Yeah, double boom.
Yeah. Look.
Red Shellception.
Well. I am glad that I didn't go through. That would probably would have hit me. Because it looked well on its way. But it hit that crappy...
Yeah.
Bush. Back.
That totally real 3D bush.
I am going to take this. So? Pull up your chair, make sure there's no beer in the tank. Or... Coming after me.
Ah, man! Gotta enjoy these, right? Well, I guess you do. I mean, there's a reason you guys tune into this. I don't really understand why. Well, okay, yeah, part of me does. I mean... You know, this shit is fucking hilarious. Especially when I'm feeling like being an asshole. I love those tans. Yes, don't you guys love those tans? When I'm just being complete ass. I enjoy those tans. You know, I would love to do more of these, but I have a job. And I really don't like to show up hungover to my job. Because if any of you have ever been hungover and worked in a kitchen, you know how much that shit sucks. Can you make it? You totally kicked over the zombie.
That's so good.
I got
it. Okay.
Fine. I guess I don't got. You know, I love the way you said Luigi was gonna die, but he's been alive through this entire stream so far.
Really?
Yes. That's the controller I've been using.
Amazing.
Well, the entire time I was playing Mario and Super Mario Galaxy, well, the second time, it was going off. Dead battery, dead battery, dead battery.
Oh, so what do you want to do now?
I got burp stuff.
So, do you want to switch games or...
You want to? You good?
I'm down for whatever. Chandeliers, do you want Army of Two?
Well, how long are we going
to... Do you think we can handle Army of Two?
At this level?
Yeah, I think considering the last time we played, we
if we start with chandeliers, if we start with chandeliers next, we are not going to make it through.
Good point. Damn good point. So, well, buddies, I guess we're just gonna switch consoles and games right now.
Anyway, we're gonna take a setup, and we will be switching consoles, and we'll be right back with
some more drug buddy shit.
Army of Two.
Yeah, drug buddy shit.
Anyway, we'll be right back. I will see you guys in a little bit.
Don't be a bitch!
There you go. The best advice anyway. Can't. Bye. Bye. Bye.